have a graphic now just to change things a little bit up that helps give 5 tips for setting weight loss goals. Mm-hmm. The first one is to set realistic expectations. After that, we say that, you know, you should recognize success, so keep a positive mindset. Maintain a learning mindset, because there are so many different ways to eat healthy and not fail, I guess, in your weight loss. Practice positive self-talk and find healthy support. How often, you know, kind of along those lines, how often do you think that you should weigh yourself?
Okay, so that's a really good question.
It's kind of a leading question.
Yes, and I do have clients that weigh themselves every day, and I tell them not to, because your body's constantly fluctuating in weight. It depends on how much you drank, mm-hmm. if you went to the bathroom, if you ate a big meal. Yeah. So anything you put into your body is gonna weigh. So you really should try to weigh yourself once a week at mm-hmm. the same time and be consistent with that. And it will give you a more accurate representation of what you weigh, because as I said, weight fluctuates daily. And I think if you get into the habit of doing that, you're just gonna stress yourself out.